In today's video, we introduce you to 12-year-old Cordano Russell. This kid is a beast. Jayden Grace also kills it in this video, and we also skate with Orlando, Joey, and Vinnie. We hit some really good rail spots, and we have a really good time. If you guys enjoyed the video, please shoot us a like, and thank you guys so much for watching. How's the drive?
Long.
Yeah.
I had to go stop at Chick-fil-A and give me some
breakfast.
Mac and cheese biscuit.
Sick. Well, have fun. Get warmed up. Jayden on the session today. What's up, G?
How you doing?
You ready for this?
Yeah.
Ooh.
Yeah.
Alright, Jayden, what kind of board you setting up, man?
90. The FA one.
Wow.
Sick.
Damn, that is sick. I'm sorry for anyone out there's PG-13, but that's pretty funny, dude. Do you skate for United?
Nah, like I've been skating for them for about 3 years. I've been trying to get on the team, but like he's like it takes time, so like just keep sitting footy and all that. I just tag them sometimes.
That's better like that.
Yeah, or I just go into the shop and I'll show them clips, but like sometimes like if I go in to pick up a new board, then
hook you up with a discount.
Yeah, he hooks me up with a discount sometimes.
That's tight. Sick. Be careful with that razor, it's brand new. Cuts too buttery. Dude, you can see it so perfectly. That was sick.
Just look right at you.
What's up, G?
What's up?
Made it. You ready to kill it? Sick.
Oh!
Just made it. What's up, G?
Oh! Oh, that's easy money.
You got that. See, just like that. That was tight, dude.
Got it. Oh, no,
are you cool?
Yeah.
Got it, G. Chilling. What's up, G?
Nigel.
How's it feeling, man?
Sucks.
Yeah.
Can't really walk that good.
Yeah?
Not right now.
Cool. And then maybe another week?
Yeah, another week. Hopefully. By the weekend, I'm gonna start skating.
Okay, sick.
Yeah.
What's up, G?
Oh!
Ready?
Yeah.
Let's go, guys. I do for these angles, I swear.
Yeah,
I was sick. I got 10 bucks on that.
I flew.
That was
your freaking feet came off the board.
So what's going on at the spot right now?
We don't want to skate because that lady's in the way, but like. Yeah, people are watching too for games. We don't want to distract them.
And it smells like poo.
Yep.
I'm
like doo-doo up in here.
It smells like doo-doo. Doo-doo. See, you guys know how I like to bring kids to crazy stuff. Well, these guys are about to get it right now.
No freaking way.
We gotta get all the way at the bottom, bro.
Nigel,
I'm a
whole
ass.
Yeah,
did
he first?
His
first part.
Oh!
Yeah,
first part.
Oh, my butt!
What?
Oh my god. Watch out.
Well, that's an interesting way to walk down the stairs.
Whoa.
Psycho. Gotta pay up. This little dude's coming for my dough.
Pay up, sucker.
Shutting this rail down, bro.
Okay, right here.
Damn. So good. Oh my ouch. I was straight to hip. Woo! Good looking out, bro. You got out of there quick.
Look at that.
Wow.
How is that happening?
Dude, no, it's from the backs going to fakie like that. All the pressure is going right to there. That's right, dude.
Boom!
I've never seen someone do it down that many stairs.
Come back tomorrow and land it.
Think I got a kickflip down
the road? Or I'll bring you, another rail you can do.
Yeah.
So, we got Jayden with us. Jayden, what's your full name, man?
Jayden Elijah Grace.
Cool. How old are you?
14 years old.
Cool. How long have you been skating?
About 3.5 years.
Who are your sponsors?
None.
No sponsors at all? No sponsors. Wow. Well, United's kind of, they hook you up every now and then. Man, you just killed that damn rail, bro.
Thank you.
All right, who are some of your favorite skaters?
Malkiel Smith, Miles Silvis, like Tyshawn Jones. That's about it. Yeah, those are the only three I really watch.
Damn, that's dope. Yeah. What's your favorite skate park?
Carruthers. Cool. Bell Park Skate Park.
Cool. Well, thanks for coming out again today. And you're freaking killing it, bro. Hyped for you. It's working out.
Yeah.
It's a good day.
It is. It's bright and sunny.
I know, right?
Looked at the news and all that. I was saying that was going to be cloudy. I was going to be hot.
Oh, man. I kind of like it when it's cloudy, though.
No, I don't really. I like it sunny. I don't know why. It just makes everything so perfect.
Yeah.
For some reason.
Yeah, I'm weird. I know I am. I just am.
Hey, you're not doing it, bro.
That shit is not even sliding. This is kingpins, bro.
You can't do stuff like this with your kingpins like that. Oh shit, look at that kingpin. See that?
Oh my god. Yeah.
His kingpins don't touch, that's why he's making it. Yeah, man.
Right here,
get off your board, it didn't do nothing to you, Lalo. It wants you to land these
keep getting chips, look.
It wants to be Smith branded.
I heard
keep
it.
Being a wuss.
Okay. I'm a Smith
branded. Make his dreams come true.
Right here.
Whoa, there you go. Take $10 right here, G.
Wow.
It has to be perfect, though. Perfect. Perfect. It's good. Good though. It's worth it. That's $10 too, wasn't it? Wasn't it that dry?
$10.
Good job, bro.
Alright guys, so by now you've noticed we're skating with a new dude. And we're gonna give him an interview. What's your name?
Cordano Russell.
Cool. And how old are you?
I'm
12 years old.
And where are you from?
I was originally born in Toronto, Canada.
Oh, no way.
Yeah.
Oh, sick. But now you live in?
In San Diego, yeah.
Cool. All right. How long have you been skating?
Skating about 9 to 8 years.
Oh, sick. Damn. No wonder. Okay, that makes a lot more sense now for the tricks you're doing. Yeah. Holy smokes, bro. After 10, you're basically a vet.
Yeah.
Wow, that's awesome. Okay, who are some of your favorite skaters?
Well, I love Nigel Houston.
Yeah.
And then Ashad.
I knew you were going to say Ashad.
Of course, he's so stylish.
Yeah, dude, he is, man.
Too stylish.
So man. Sick.
Tori Pueblo, all his long Smith grinds.
Sick.
His new part, Flatboard Frenzy, was sick.
I still haven't seen it.
Really?
Yeah, I got to peep it. I'm
blown. It's real good.
Sorry, Tori.
Sorry, Tori.
What are some of your favorite skate parts?
Skate parts, of course, Tori Pueblo was Flatboard Frenzy. And then, of course, Nigel Houston's Fade to Black. Real good. Little real skateboard video.
Yeah.
Pretty sick.
Just the whole damn thing.
Yeah, the whole damn thing. That was sick.
Okay, yeah. What are your favorite skate parks?
Skate parks, Poods, down in San Diego.
Dope. Yeah, I gotta go down there.
Yeah, that park is so perfect.
I didn't get to skate it because I was filming.
Really?
Yeah.
Oh, when you were filming Dylan, right?
Yeah. So next time.
Yeah. I want to go to Sheldon. I haven't went to Sheldon yet.
Oh, we'll go there.
I was next like, Sheldon's gonna be like sick.
It's so fun.
Like it looks fun in the videos.
Yeah.
All the rails. Yeah, that'll be a definitely park I want to go skate once.
All right. Now the question everyone wants to know: Ninja Turtles or Transformers?
Whoa. That's hard. I was grew up watching Ninja Turtles.
Yeah, Ninja Turtles.
So I gotta go Ninja Turtles.
Yeah.
I like never watched Transformers movie.
Yeah.
And Ninja Turtles are original.
Yeah, they're tight.
They're real tight. Yeah. No, honestly, they did like, hey! Some good stuff, man.
Well, sick, man. I'm hyped to hear your dad cruised up, dude.
Yeah.
Super fun. Hopefully super tomorrow fun. Goes just as good.
Yeah.
All right, so this guy just told me the gnarliest story ever. Okay, so how old were you when this happened first?
Okay, I was about, I think I was 12 or 11 still.
Okay.
I mean, it wasn't that long ago.
Okay, so what happened? You were skating a contest.
Yeah.
You tried a trick on a rail.
Yeah.
And then what?
So, trying this half cab no slide down this like, maybe like 8, 9, 10 rail. My board didn't come with me at all. I sacked it like from the top of the rail, then scorpion the end, and like all like the ambulance came and everything to pick me up. I like did not know where I was, what I was doing.
Oh man!
I went to the bathroom because I just knew I just had to check my balls. Like I just asked you, I was like, please. And then I checked, they were split open, blood
Dude.
Pouring out and everything. I was like, oh no, I'm done for the rest of my life. And then. Put ice on for like an hour or hour and a half, and then started warming up. Did some big swing front boards, and ended up getting first place in the contest and winning overall 14-16 division, even though I'm only 12.
Damn.
And I ended up winning the best trick down a tray flip lip down the 10 rail.
Dude, that's
winning
insane.
A GoPro. Freaking, I was like, I'm gonna win that GoPro.
You know, I think you probably have already gone through one of the gnarliest things in your life already, and you survived it pretty well.
I think so. I freaking think so.
You okay?
Yeah.
Okay, thank God. Here. Crazy, man.
Yeah, Scott. It is atomic time and Jayden's first time, so he's going first. Do it.
That's a small one. Didn't he hit the whole thing?
I bet he's gonna start sweating. He looks like a sweater.
You okay, boy?
How's it feel?
Taking a lot of bites.
Oh, I'm starting to feel it.
How you feeling?
It feels like fire in my mouth. I feel like a giant.
Oh my god.
You
should
put it hotter.
Come on,
bro.
It's
kind of the same.
The same? Or it's not the same?
It's a little bit hotter.
See what
Nigel got.
Yeah,
hotter.
You're a little girl.
Yeah, you're a little girl. I'm not even good. Now you're gonna be freaking toasting, bro. You're gonna be sweating after that.
Damn,
Jayden is a man. He ain't a little girl. Who's part of the girl club? Michael's part of the girl's club. Little Chris is part of the girl's club. Junior's part of the girl's club.
My eyes are watering.
Oh, yeah.
No.
Oh
no!
No, Nigel!
Are you serious?
Uh-huh.
Womp womp. Whatever. I got like 5 shirts just like this one.
Literally.
My eyes water? Oh my god. That wasn't even like a spicy hot, it's just hot.
Yeah.
Hey.
Oh my god.
He's tapping out first out of you guys.
He's gonna die after this one.
Watch his worst right here. Hey, trying to get out the box.
Always peer pressure me, man.
Michael.
There you go. Last one. It's all Michael. Yours. He saved it for you.
Holding.
Oh,
he got on his lips.
That's basically 2 right there.
That's
why you guys always do this. It's not helping. These are hotter than the last one.
Nuts. That's right. We made over here.
Now we're just going to enjoy our
food. We made over here.
If you enjoyed the video, please hit the like button. It really does help. Also, please subscribe to my channel if you like the type of content that I post. I upload almost every day. And please turn on those post notifications so that you're notified when I post a video. Thanks, yo. Have a great day or night or whatever.